Make Me a Memory by Grover Washington Jr. That's for my friend Colin Stevenson, who requested it. Go to the City Theatre's website, or rather their Facebook page, if you want to request a tune. There's quite a list so far, so let's hope these concerts persist so I can fulfil those needs. Let's start the music. Yeah, this is our 10th concert. I know, it's difficult to believe. But we're loving doing it, and we hope you are loving hearing it. And seeing it, of course. There have been a few songs that have become iconic during this lockdown period. Iconic, I mean, they seem to chime with people. One such song is Somewhere Over the Rainbow by Harold Arlen. One of my ex-students and a very fine composer, arranger, and a very noble teacher is Ben Fingerhut. He's arranged this for his friends from JFS school. Here they are in Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Somewhere.
Somewhere.
Over the rainbow.
The rainbow.
The rainbow.
Way up.
High.
Fly high.
There's a band that I dream of.
Once in a lullaby.
Once in a lullaby.
Somewhere we are.
over the rainbow, way up high.
There has been something of a Brahms Fest in recent weeks. The Brahms Fest curated by Derek Rodgers and performed by him, of course. His renderings of the Opus 116 have been marvellous. All from his front room. Amazing. Anyway, here we go with a set of those. I think they work particularly well together. And I shall leave it up to him to adequately and beautifully introduce.
Hello. Here is my recording of the final three of the Brahms Seven Fantasias, Opus 116. We have two intermezzos and a capriccio to finish the work. The first intermezzo is in E minor, and the second one contrasting in E major. The final capriccio returns to the key of the very first capriccio of the set, of that of D minor. All three have basically a ternary structure, an A-B-A. I hope you enjoy them. Thank you.
we have enjoyed some fly-on-the-wall performances where we appear and feel to be there in the room with some of our artists. And other times we've had sound immersions with some glorious visuals. Well, now we have the human experience together with some clever visuals, let's put it that way. And we welcome the artist and creator of this wonderful performance, Penny Rich. It's by George Gershwin and it's called Walking the Dog. Oh my goodness, you're in for a treat. And Penny says she'd like to dedicate it to her friend Marion and her dog, Daisy. John Williams is a prolific composer, not just for film, but also for the concert stage. And yet one of his themes chimes particularly with me as being perhaps one of his most heartfelt creations. Here we introduce a new artist to the online concerts. Her name is Sophie Ann Chaplin. At the piano is Steve Evans. Sophie on the violin to perform John Williams' theme from Schindler's List. ¶¶ And so we come to our final item in this concert number 10. I should, of course, add, as I usually do, that we look forward to seeing you next time with concert number 11, of course, and subsequent to that, in the flesh, in our theatre. And in fact, many of the musicians that you've seen today and in previous weeks would like to welcome you back to their environs, be they in theatres, concert halls, church halls, public houses, even the street, damn it. To welcome you back to live music again. In the meantime, stay happy, healthy, and extremely musical as we go out, as it were, with a wonderful rendition of a gloriously reconstructionist type early jazz form, performed by a familiar figure in the Lunchtime Concerts. His name is Ian Haywood. It's his own piece. Play beautifully. Goodbye and enjoy Waddle Duck Rag.